Hello, Bishop Wooden here. I tell you, I'm excited. As you can see, the saints are behind me. We're in the fellowship hall at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. We've just finished our day session for today, and we're coming back tonight to close out our second annual Ministers and Workers Conference. The theme this year has been the importance of preaching. Not preaching opposed to teaching, but both disciplines in delivering the Word of God. And my friends, today is Good Friday. We are commemorating the day that Jesus Christ died for us, gave His life for us, took our place. He died a death that should have been mine and should have been yours. And on tonight, we're coming back, and we are going to celebrate. We're going to have a powerful, powerful service. I am going to be preaching the Word of the Lord. Pastor William Cooper is going to be preaching the Word of the Lord, and we're going to have a powerful move of God. Now listen, we prayed about the weather, and you know what? The God of the Bible controls the weather. Things that are above your pay grade, you don't worry about. Our plans are to be here tonight. And if the winds blow, we'll all be fine. I want you to come out tonight to meet me here at the Upper Room with North Carolina Third Jurisdiction. Oh my God. I don't have enough time to tell you about all of the awesome things that happened today. We had our first annual mornings manna service. My chief of staff, Superintendent Tommy Eugene Quick, preached as though two worlds were coming to an end. And we entered into our day session. Between, we had breakfast, and then we entered into our day sessions. And the ministers who ministered today, the pastors who preached today, they were powerful. And we had a move of God all day. Then yours truly, I did a teaching on the culture of preaching. Well, tonight, I'm going to be preaching. We're preaching the Word of God. And I want you to come out and join me. Be a part of this great move of God. God has blessed our jurisdiction. He's blessing us. And we want you to come out and be a part of it. We'll see you here tonight at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. God bless you. And celebrate Good Friday by thinking about, commemorating. And I use the word celebrate, but we don't celebrate that Jesus died for us. We commemorate it. We remember and we honor Him. And we worship Him for what He did for us. Oh, how God loved us, that He would give His Son, and His Son gave His life. And then Sunday, this coming Sunday, our 6 a.m. sunrise service, our 11 a.m. Easter Sunday service, we're going to celebrate His resurrection. He died, but He got up. He didn't stay dead. God bless. See you tonight.